But my point is, your book claims that
society... Well, it'd be nice if you would quote it from time to time.
Your book is... Well, actually, I've done so several times, and I'm about to do so again, if you would let me just finish the question. Your book claims that society is turning its back on Judeo-Christian values. What are those values? What are the values it's turning its back on?
I'm not inclined to continue an interview with a person as motivated as you.